Hello, this is King Zombies here, playing some more Super Mario Odyssey. Today we're gonna submit all of these moons. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Woohoo! Of course, the new products. Only need 50 more. Okay, well, what kingdom are we gonna go to then? I guess if we're just going in order next to the lake. But I don't know. I think maybe I'll go to the Cloud Kingdom because we stepped foot there. And break the big stone. The moon rock. Yeah, this is an area that it's so hard to see anything on my monitor. Whatever. It's just a challenge. So looking at the moon maps or moon chart, there's only a few. And only one of them is hidden. As in, it doesn't show me. Which is fine. Let's start by going down here, I guess. Dang it. I have to keep my eye out for hidden areas. Dang. Well, that was close. Whoops. I wanted him to go the other way, but... Well, I guess he wouldn't have gone far. Well, that was close. Lava? Whoop. There's a pipe up there. Which is interesting. Dang it. Jump back up. Dang it. He's trying to kill him. Keep dodging me. Can't really move the camera either. Here I can a little bit more. Not that it really makes a difference. Too much of a difference, at least. Okay. That was close. Okay. How do I get to that pipe? Oh. I want to go through that pipe. Secret moon. Somewhat secret moon, I mean. Damn. The sixth face. Okay. Let's head down here. Whoop. What's this guy? Ow. Jump down. Yay. Oh, and it appears up there. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Damn. King of the cube. Okay. I guess I'll just go to any random one. Oh. Okay. I think I got it. Maybe. Whoops. Picture match. I've only done one of these. I'll do it. I think I got it. It's very simple. I know how it works. Whoops. Something like that. Oh, and then it goes away. Whoops. Whoops. Is that it? Do you have eyebrows? I don't remember. He must have. That's Mario's eyes. No way. After I do this once, it's very much easier the second time, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, I missed one eye completely, but other than that... Thirty-five points. Okay, let's do it again. I'll try. Okay. He does have the bigger eyebrows, I see. I'm pretty sure it's smaller on top. Big eyebrows that were spiked up. Sure. Okay. Done. Give me 6 points. It's cake. Damn. Basically a Goomba. You don't have another one, do you? Made it a little harder. Oh, I didn't know about this. Oh, I had the eyebrows completely upside down. Oh my gosh. 80 points? I can do that. What? Oh, but just the color is missing. That's not much difficult. Or much different. It's only if the actual thing completely disappears. But there's no way that's happening. Not with what you're showing me so far. Down. Okay. Done. Done. 65? What? 65? Are those eyebrows still wrong? I can't tell anymore. Can you pay attention to the eyebrows when you put it back? Oh, I put them on the wrong sides. Ah. Maybe I need to start with the eyebrows. And that eye. Let me just get the mouth. Close enough. Okay, I did it. If you want closer, then that's very difficult. Oh my gosh. 83, perfect. Great. Damn. Means I'm gonna go back for the Mario one in the Mushroom Kingdom. There wasn't any other spots like hanging out the side, is there? My gosh, everything is pure white on my screen. Can't see a thing. Okay. Okay, so there's one in this direction-ish. I see. I think I've gone over here like once. Whoa. Done. Whew. Done. Whew. Damn. Barely see these platforms. Oh, this kingdom's terrible for me being able to see anything. Is there something this way? Kind of. Really far away. Okay. That's a key. Immediately fall off. Okay. Oh boy. Now I have to go all the way back. While barely being able to see. Whoops. I did it. Down. Okay. That's that's fine. That's fine. Takes me a little closer, so I want to go this way. Right? Yeah. I found it. Cool. Found with dark side art. You say so. It was just... Oh. Really? I didn't actually go to the...
Really?
Didn't I?
I didn't actually go to the...
I don't know.
I don't know.
I found it by accident somehow. The spot like right here. Is this like a hill? Is it above me? Yes. Okay, what was the other one? Let's do that one first. That's a little easier. Found it. Digging in the cloud. Okay, well let's, where is it? Over this direction. Let's do some parkour. Oh, that was close. Okay, there's a bit of contrast here because the ground looks pink. By ground, I mean like the cloud underneath. Got it. Oh.
Oh.
Is this the first kingdom I've completely completed?
Is this the first kingdom
completely I've completed? Cool.
Cool.
Interesting. Is there anything on the this screen that tells me? Oh, there's a little star on the how many there are. That was a bad idea. I remembered that there's a there's no platform there or whatever. We'll just go all the way over here. Has to load a little bit, but it's about it's a little bit faster. There you go.
There you go.
Cloud Kingdom is complete.
Cloud Kingdom is complete.
I guess I'll go to the Cascade Kingdom next. Or not Cascade. Yeah. Yeah. Not Cascade. Lake. It's you. Or maybe I should have just gone ahead and done the Mushroom Kingdom thing.
Maybe I should have just gone ahead and done the Mushroom Kingdom thing.
Hey, Luigi. I don't want to do your thing in here.
Don't want to do your thing in here.
A moon rock. How about that? There's a zipper. Mind if I do? Coins. Hello. Coins. And explosion. Go ahead and fly off. You strange piece of moon rock thing. Not really that far. Cool.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah, there's no ice here. How do I get through there? Oh, maybe it's through here. Okay. I think this was already here, so. Not a new one. But that's fine. No. Please have me wanting to go through here, not the other way. Please let this lead directly to where it goes. Oh, this isn't a... There's a moon over here. That's a heart. Is that the only thing over here? No. Oh wait. Back. Gotcha. Okay. I don't know where it wants me to take it, so. Yeah. But I'd better take it there. Oh, there's coins over here. I don't know how I missed them. Well, I do actually. I was looking the other direction. And there doesn't appear to be anything else. Okay. Where... I take this. My current objective. Amount of time, even. Go away. Nope. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. I mean, it would have to be somewhere I could reach. Technically, it would be underwater, I guess. Okay. Coins. Damn. Yep, it's in the end of the hidden passage. So my thought sort of is the lake inside of the dome. That makes the most sense to me. But if it is, I don't even see- Oh, I do see it, actually. It only appears to be one, even. Ugh. What's wrong? You lost your seed in the Specky Tunnel. Okay. Wasn't too bad. Well, I think we're gonna have to end it here. Thinking zombies. I'm gonna grab that. There's like a thing. No, okay. This has been King Zombies. I'll see you guys next time.